Yes, it's certainly been a busy Wednesday for the world of Bollywood, and busy or not, SRK doesn't seem to be running for cover. All we can say is that he is certainly in the running for one of our favorite cover boys of all time, though we have to say these rather regal gentlemen gave him a fair bit of competition.
100 years of Indian cinema, and Shah Rukh Khan has been at the top for 20 of those years. In Mumbai on Wednesday, it was only fair that he unveiled the collector's issue of Filmfare, where he shares the space with two other iconic actors, Amitabh Bachchan and Dilip Kumar. The issue, however, wasn't the only one discussed at the cover launch. There was also the matter of his latest Chennai Express using precious water from a dam in Satara, and Manoj Kumar moving court over Om Shanti Om. Sanjay Dutt also found a mention, not to mention IPL.
I don't know, yaar. I've actually just come back. I don't have any idea what's happening. But having said that, very honestly, I had gone, and if you had made a mistake in the film, I'd gone personally and apologized. Now, with all my due respect and the greatness, all the creative people around in this country who existed before me and will exist after me, if there is a legal recourse somebody needs to take, they're most welcome to. And I think they will do it with the distributors who made a genuine mistake according to me by showing a print in Japan, perhaps, which was not edited the way we had edited the rest of it. It's an old print. I guess everyone has to do what they have to do, and I have to bear what everyone else has to do. It's not personal, I don't take it personal. I take it as a legal thing or an official thing he wants to do against the distributors of the film. And if he's so convinced, he should.
And while Shah Rukh Khan tackled every issue with his wit, the issue of sharing his neighborhood with Salman Khan wasn't one of them.
Salman Khan, aapke bangle ke पीछे जो है आपकी नेबर बनने वाले हैं, वहाँ पे बहुत ज़्यादा भीड़ इकट्ठा होने वाली, तो आपको लगता है कि जो फैंस आएंगे, शायद आप हमेशा वहाँ पे की वेव करते हैं, तो आप ऐसे लगे सलमान के भी फैन है, मेरे भी फैन है, तो कुछ ऐसा कंफ्यूजन होने वाले
हैं किसको आपको कि मुझको?
बिल्कुल आपके नेबर बनने वाले, आप क्या बोला सलमान?
सवाल की समझ आया, सवाल बताओ कि तो मैं जवाब दूंगा.
He had once famously said that his wit was often misunderstood by the media. Today wasn't that day. NDTV Bureau Report.